we go with the main event of the evening. 12 rounds of boxing in a welterweight special attraction.
This venue.
It's showtime.
Good hands in fighting by Guerrero, landing that left uppercut and others. Guerrero, as we get to round number two now, he continues to offensively. Left uppercut, another left uppercut, jacks the jaw. Cat here in round two. I know they don't exactly exist anymore, but this is a full moon fight thus far. You say round of the year.
Vince is going to get himself hit more being in this position, but it doesn't mean to catch and shoot a lot. Oh. It works well for him against Conrad.
Right cross to the side of the head by Guerrero.
This misses with the right uppercut at the inside already. Bloody.
But they just lean into each other and continue to tee off. In every round, continuing to throw punches and punches. Guerrero, they just continue to tee off on each other. Guerrero seemingly with the advantage, but Kamagai continues to remain right in the pocket.
Yeah, and in particular,
left hook.
The beginning of that graphic was Kamagai throwing the combination.
What more can be said, guys?
a very